The horungus of a dongfish is attached by a scrungle to a kind of dill sack, the nut sack.